North Vietnam, the heart of enemy territory had evolved into a fortress ringed by the latest Soviet weaponry. SA-2 surface-to-air missiles lined common flying routes and protected air bases, supply lines, and city centers. All too often, the weapons proved to be deadly accurate. The only way to stop the SA-2s was to lure them out and hopefully escape before they claimed another life. It was a mission that took skill, instinct, and guts of steel. The planes and pilots who dared to carry out this cat-and-mouse tactic were called the Wild Weasels.